don't have the manpower to take the castle. Either we find another way in, or give up this nonsense and go and get the Templars.
Redcliffe is in the hands of a magister. This cannot be allowed to stand.
The letter from Alexius asked for the Herald of Andraste by name. It's an obvious trap.
Isn't that kind of him? What does Alexius say about me?
He's so complimentary that we are certain he wants to kill you. Not this again.
Redcliffe Castle is one of the most defensible fortresses in Ferelden. It has repelled thousands of assaults. If you go in there, you'll die. And we'll lose the only means we have of closing these rifts. I won't allow it.
And if we don't even try to meet Alexius, we lose the mages and leave a hostile foreign power on our doorstep.
Even if we could assault the keep, it would be for naught. An Orlesian Inquisition's army marching into Ferelden would provoke a war. Our hands are tied.
The Magister...
has outplayed us.
We can't just give up. There has to be something we can do.
We cannot accept defeat now. There must be a solution.
Where is the Earl of Redcliffe? I'm sure he'd help us get his castle back.
After he was displaced, Earl Tegan rode straight for Dunarim to petition the Crown for help. I doubt he'll want our assistance once the Ferelden army lays siege to his castle.
Wait. There is a secret passage into the castle, an escape route for the family. It's too narrow for our troops, but we could send agents through.
Too risky. Those agents will be discovered well before they reach the Magister.
That's why we need a distraction. Perhaps the envoy Alexius wants so badly.
Focus their attention on Trevelyan, while we take out the Tevinters. It's risky, but it could work.
Fortunately, you'll have help.
This man says he has information about the Magister and his methods, Commander.
Your spies will never get past Alexius's magic without my help. So if you're going after him, I'm coming along.
The plan puts you in the most danger. We can't in good conscience order you to do this. We can still go after the Templars if you'd rather not play the bait. It's up to you.
Announce us.
The Magister's invitation was for Mistress Trevelyan alone. The rest will wait here.
Where I go, they go.
My Lord Magister, the agents of the Inquisition have arrived.
My friend, it's so good to see you again. And your associates, of course. I'm sure we can work out some arrangement that is equitable to all parties.
Are we mages to have no voice in deciding our fate?
Fiona, you would not have turned your followers over to my care if you did not trust me with their lives.
If the Grand Enchanter wants to be part of these talks, then I welcome her as a guest of the Inquisition.
Thank you.
The Inquisition needs mages to close the breach, and I have them. So, what shall you offer in exchange?
The Inquisition has many backers among the Orlesian nobility. I'm sure we can find suitable compensation.
I'm not sure what the Orlesian nobility have to offer that I don't already possess.
She knows everything, Father.
Edix,
what have you done?
Your son is concerned that you're involved in something terrible.
So speaks the thief. Do you think you can turn my son against me? You walk into my stronghold with your stolen mark, a gift you don't even understand, and think you're in control. You're nothing but a mistake.
If you know so much, enlighten me. Tell me what this mark on my hand is for.
It belongs to your betters. You wouldn't even begin to understand its purpose.
Father, listen to yourself. Do you know what you sound like?
He sounds exactly like the sort of villainous cliche everyone expects us to be.
Dorian, I gave you a chance to be a part of this. You turned me down. The Elder One has power you would not believe. He will raise the Imperium from its own ashes.
That's who you serve. The one who killed the Divine. Is he a mage?
Soon he will become a god. He will make the world bow to mages once more. We will rule from the Boric Ocean to the frozen seas.
You can't involve my people in this.
Alexius, this is exactly what you and I talked about never wanting to happen. Why would you support this?
Stop it, Father. Give up the Venatori. Let the southern mages fight the breach, and let's go home.
No, it's the only way, Felix. He can save you.
Save me?
There is a way. The Elder One promised. If I undo the mistake at the temple...
I'm going to die. You need to accept that.
Seize them, Venatori. The Elder One demands this woman's life.
Your men are dead, Alexius.
You are a mistake. You should never have existed.
No!
Blood of the Elder One. Where'd they come from?
It's probably not what Alexius intended. The rift must have moved us to what? The closest confluence of arcane energy?
The last thing I remember, we were in the castle hall.
Let's see. If we're still in the castle, it isn't. Oh, of course, it's not simply where, it's when. Alexius used the amulet as a focus. It moved us through time.
Did we go forward in time or back, and how far?
Those are excellent questions. We'll have to find out, won't we? Let's look around, see where the rift took us. Then we can figure out how to get back. If we can.
What was Alexius trying to do?
I believe his original plan was to remove you from time completely. If that happened, you would never have been at the Temple of Sacred Ashes or mangled his Elder One's plan. I think your surprise in the castle hall made him reckless. He tossed us into the rift before he was ready. I counted it. The magic went wild, and here we are. Makes sense?
It just seems so insane.
I don't even want to think about what this will do to the fabric of the world. We didn't travel through time so much as punch a hole through it and toss it into the privy. But don't worry. I'm here. I'll protect you.
There were others in the hall. Could they have been drawn through the rift?
I doubt it was large enough to bring the whole room through. Alexius wouldn't risk catching himself or Felix in it. They're probably still where and when we left them. In some sense, anyway.
Alexius mentioned an Elder One in the hall. Do you know who he was talking about?
Leader of the Venatori, I suspect. Some magister aspiring to godhood. It's the same old tune. Let's play with magic we don't understand. It will make us incredibly powerful. Evidently, it doesn't matter if you rip apart the fabric of time in the process.
You have a plan to get us back, I hope.
I have some thoughts on that. They're lovely thoughts, like little jewels.
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me. My tears are my sins, my sins, my sins. Andraste guide me, Andraste guide me.
What did they do to you?
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me.
Is that red lyrium growing from your body? How?
The longer you're near it, eventually you become this. Then they mine your corpse for more.
Can you tell us the date? It's very important.
Harvest Mia. 942 Dragon.
942? Then we've missed an entire year.
We have to get out of here. Go back in time.
Please, stop this from happening. Alexius serves the Elder One more powerful than the Maker. No one challenges him and lives.
I've never fought a god before. This should be memorable.
Our only hope is to find the amulet that Alexius used to send us here. If it still exists, I can use it to reopen the rift at the exact spot we left. Maybe.
Good.
I said, maybe. It might also turn us into paste.
You must try. Your spymaster, Leliana. She is here. Find her. Quickly, before the Elder One learns you're here.
The light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world and into the next. For she who trusts in the Maker, fire is her water. You've returned to us. Can it be? Has Andraste given us another chance? Maker, forgive me. I failed you. I failed everyone. The end must truly be upon us if the dead return to life.
I'm not back from the dead, Cassandra. I just got... Well, this is hard to explain.
I was there. The Magister obliterated you with a gesture.
Alexius sent us forward in time. If we find him, we may be able to return to the present.
Go back in time? Then... can you make it so that none of this ever took place?
And I'll make sure Alexius suffers for his crimes.
Alexius's master. After you died, we could not stop the Elder One from rising. Empress Selene was murdered, The army that swept in afterwards, it was a horde of demons. Nothing stopped them. Nothing.
We'll stop all that from happening. I promise.
Maker, guide us all.
You're alive. We saw you die.
The spell Alexius cast displaced us in time. We just got here, so to speak.
Can you reverse the process? You could return and obviate the events of the last year. It may not be too late.
I'm glad you understood what he just said, because I'm not sure I did.
You would think such understanding would stop me from making such terrible mistakes. You would be wrong. This world is an abomination. It must never come to pass.
We have to go up. I've heard the guards saying that Alexius barricaded himself in the throne room.
How did Trevelyan know of the sacrifice of the temple? Answer!
Never.
No use to this defiance, little bird. There's no one left for you to protect.
You're wasting your breath.
Talk! You will break.
I will die first. Or you will.
Well, that was impressive.
Anger is stronger than any pain. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
If we get back to the present and stop Alexius, then you'll never have to go through this.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
Look at what you've done, Alexius. All this suffering. And for what?
For my country, for my son. But it means nothing now. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
It does matter. I will undo this.
How many times have I tried? The past cannot be undone. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, there is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix.
Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet and we let him go.
Let him go and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
No.
No!
He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone, but the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Elder.
You cannot stay here! We'll hold the outer door. When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
No, I won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have hours. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Is that the best you've got?
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with.
Grand Enchanter, imagine how surprised I was to learn you'd given Redcliffe Castle away to a Tevinter Magister.
King Alistair.
Especially since I'm fairly sure Redcliffe belongs to Arl Tegan.
Your Majesty, we never intended...
I know what you intended,
I wanted to help you. But you've made it impossible.
You and your followers are no longer welcome in Ferelden.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where will we go?
I should point out that we did come here for mages to close the breach.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexis gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
I suggest conscripting them. They've proven what they'll do given too much freedom.
They have lost all possible supporters. The Inquisition is their only remaining chance for freedom.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
Honored to have you fight as allies at the Inquisition's side.
We'll discuss this later.
I'll pray that the rest of the Inquisition honors your promise, then.
The breach threatens all of Thedas. We cannot afford to be divided now. We can't fight it without you. Any chance of success requires your full support.
I'd take that offer if I were you. One way or another, you're leaving my kingdom.
We accept. It would be madness not to. I will gather my people and ready them for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. You will not regret giving us this chance.
It's not a matter for debate. There will be abominations among the mages, and we must be prepared.
If we rescind the offer of an alliance, it makes the Inquisition appear incompetent at best, tyrannical at worst.
What were you thinking, turning mages loose with no oversight? The veil is torn open.
Give them their freedom for now. If they prove later they can't handle it, impose restrictions.
And how many lives will be lost if they fail? With the veil broken, the threat of possession. You were there, Seeker. Why didn't you intervene?
While I may not completely agree with the decision, I support it. The sole point of the Herald's mission was to gain the mage's aid, and that was accomplished.
The voice of pragmatism speaks. And here I was, just starting to enjoy the circular arguments.
Closing the breach is all that matters.
Closing the breach will require a lot of magic, and that means lyrium. I have contacts who can help.
Contacts meaning smugglers? Send them word. We need every advantage.
We have legitimate lyrium supply lines already.
And they don't need to hear of this.
Keep it under the table, and I'll do what I can to quiet rumors.
We should look into the things you saw in this dark future. The assassination of Empress Selene. A demon army.
Sounds like something a Tevinter cult might do. Orle falls, the Imperium rises. Chaos for everyone.
One battle at a time. It's going to take time to organize our troops and the mage recruits. Let's take this to the war room. Join us. None of this means anything without your mark, after all.
And I'd hope to sit out the assault on the breach. Take a nap. Maybe go for a walk.
What is it they say? No rest for the wicked.
Meet us there when you're ready.
I'll skip the war council, but I would like to see this breach up close, if you don't mind.
Then you're staying?
Oh, didn't I mention? The South is so charming and rustic. I adore it to little pieces.
I must admit I'm surprised.
We both saw what could happen. What this Elder One and his cult are trying to do. Not everything from Tevinter is terrible. Some of us have fought for eons against this sort of madness. It's my duty to stand with you. That future will not come to pass.
There's no one I'd rather be stranded in time with, future or present.
Excellent choice. But let's not get stranded again anytime soon, yes?
I'll begin preparations to march on the summit. Make a willing, the mages will be enough to grant us victory.
Thank you.
The Inquisition needs mages to close the breach, and I have them. So, what shall you offer in exchange?
The Inquisition has many backers among the Orlesian nobility. I'm sure we can find suitable compensation.
I'm not sure what the Orlesian nobility have to offer that I don't already possess.
She knows everything, Father.
Felix, what have you done?
Your son is concerned that you're involved in something terrible.
So speaks the thief. Do you think you can turn my son against me? You walk into my stronghold with your stolen mark, a gift you don't even understand, and think you're in control. You're nothing but a mistake.
If you know so much, enlighten me. Tell me what this mark on my hand is for.
It belongs to your betters. You wouldn't even begin to understand its purpose.
Father, listen to yourself. Do you know what you sound like?
He sounds exactly like the sort of villainous cliche everyone expects us to be.
Dorian, I gave you a chance to be a part of this. You turned me down. The Elder One has power you would not believe. He will raise the Imperium from its own ashes.
That's who you serve. The one who killed the Divine. Is he a mage?
Soon he will become a god. He will make the world bow to mages once more. We will rule from the Boric Ocean to the frozen seas.
You can't involve my people in this.
Alexius, this is exactly what you and I talked about never wanting to happen. Why would you support this?
Stop it, Father. Give up the Venatori. Let the southern mages fight the breach, and let's go home.
No, it's the only way, Felix. He can save you.
Save me?
There is a way. The Elder One promised. If I undo the mistake at the temple...
I'm going to die. You need to accept that.
Seize them, Venatori. The Elder One demands this woman's life.
Your men are dead, Alexius.
You are a mistake. You should never have existed.
No!
Blood of the Elder One. Where'd they come from?
It's probably not what Alexius intended. The rift must have moved us to what? The closest confluence of arcane energy?
The last thing I remember, we were in the castle hall.
Let's see. If we're still in the castle, it isn't. Oh, of course, it's not simply where, it's when. Alexius used the amulet as a focus. It moved us through time.
Did we go forward in time or back, and how far?
Those are excellent questions. We'll have to find out, won't we? Let's look around, see where the rift took us. Then we can figure out how to get back. If we can.
We don't have the manpower to take the castle. Either we find another way in, or give up this nonsense and go and get the Templars.
Redcliffe is in the hands of a Magister. This cannot be allowed to stand.
The letter from Alexius asked for the Herald of Andraste by name. It's an obvious trap.
Isn't that kind of him? What does Alexius say about me? He's so complimentary that we are certain he wants to kill you.
Not this again.
Redcliffe Castle is one of the most defensible fortresses in Ferelden. It has repelled thousands of assaults. If you go in there, you'll die. And we'll lose the only means we have of closing these rifts. I won't allow it.
And if we don't even try to meet Alexius, we lose the mages and leave a hostile foreign power on our doorstep.
Even if we could assault the keep, it would be for naught. An Orlesian Inquisition's army marching into Ferelden would provoke a war. Our hands are tied.
The Magister
has outplayed us.
We can't just give up. There has to be something we can do.
We cannot accept defeat now. There must be a solution.
Where is the Earl of Redcliffe? I'm sure he'd help us get his castle back.
After he was displaced, Earl Tegan rode straight for Dunarin to petition the Crown for help. I doubt he'll want our assistance once the Ferelden army lays siege to his castle.
Wait. There is a secret passage into the castle, an escape route for the family. It's too narrow for our troops, but we could send agents through.
Too risky. Those agents will be discovered well before they reach the Magister.
That's why we need a distraction. Perhaps the envoy Alexius wants so badly.
Focus their attention on Trevelyan, while we take out the Tevinters. It's risky, but it could work.
Fortunately, you'll have help.
This man says he has information about the Magister and his methods, Commander.
Your spies will never get past Alexius's magic without my help. So if you're going after him, I'm coming along.
The plan puts you in the most danger. We can't in good conscience order you to do this. We can still go after the Templars if you'd rather not play the bait. It's up to you.
Announce us.
The Magister's invitation was for Mistress Trevelyan alone. The rest will wait here.
Where I go, they go.
My Lord Magister, the agents of the Inquisition have arrived.
My friend, it's so good to see you again. And your associates, of course. I'm sure we can work out some arrangement that is equitable to all parties.
Are we mages to have no voice in deciding our fate?
Fiona, you would not have turned your followers over to my care if you did not trust me with their lives.
If the Grand Enchanter wants to be part of these talks, then I welcome her as a guest of the Inquisition.
Thank...
What was Alexius trying to do?
I believe his original plan was to remove you from time completely. If that happened, you would never have been at the Temple of Sacred Ashes or mangled his Elder One's plan. I think your surprise in the castle hall made him reckless. He tossed us into the rift before he was ready. I countered it. The magic went wild, and here we are. Makes sense?
It just seems so insane.
I don't even want to think about what this will do to the fabric of the world. We didn't travel through time so much as punch a hole through it and toss it into the privy. But don't worry. I'm here. I'll protect you.
There were others in the hall. Could they have been drawn through the rift?
I doubt it was large enough to bring the whole room through. Alexius wouldn't risk catching himself or Felix in it. They're probably still where and when we left them. In some sense, anyway.
Alexius mentioned an Elder One in the hall. Do you know who he was talking about?
Leader of the Venatori, I suspect. Some Magister aspiring to godhood. It's the same old tune. Let's play with magic we don't understand. It will make us incredibly powerful. Evidently, it doesn't matter if you rip apart the fabric of time in the process.
You have a plan to get us back, I hope.
I have some thoughts on that. They're lovely thoughts. Like little jewels.
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me. My tears are my sins, my sins, my sins. Andraste guide me, Andraste guide me.
What did they do to you?
Andraste blessed me, Andraste blessed me.
You're alive. I saw you disappear into the rift.
Is that red lyrium growing from your body? How?
The longer you're near it, eventually you become this. Then they mine your corpse for more.
Can you tell us the date? It's very important.
Harvest Mia. 942 Dragon.
942? Then we've missed an entire year.
We have to get out of here. Go back in time.
Please, stop this from happening. Alexius serves the Elder One more powerful than the Maker. No one challenges him and lives.
I've never fought a god before. This should be memorable.
Our only hope is to find the amulet that Alexius used to send us here. If it still exists, I can use it to reopen the rift at the exact spot we left. Maybe.
Good.
I said, maybe. It might also turn us into paste.
You must try. Your spymaster, Leliana. She is here. Find her. Quickly, before the Elder One learns you're here.
The light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world and into the next. For she who trusts in the Maker, fire is her water. You've returned to us. Can it be? Has Andraste given us another chance? Maker, forgive me. I failed you. I failed everyone. The end must truly be upon us if the dead return to life.
I'm not back from the dead, Cassandra. I just got... Well, this is hard to explain.
I was there. The Magister obliterated you with a gesture.
A Alexius sent us forward in time. If we find him, we may be able to return to the present.
Go back in time? Then can you make it so that none of this ever took place?
And I'll make sure Alexius suffers for his crimes.
Alexius is master. After you
die... Just cannot be undone. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Make his breath, Alexius. What have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
Hand over the amulet, and we let him go.
Let him go, and I swear you'll get what you want.
I won the world back.
No!
No! He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
This Alexius was too far gone, but the Alexius in our time might still be reasoned with.
I suppose that's true. This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now! The Elder One.
You cannot stay here! We'll hold the outer door. When they get past us, it'll be your turn.
Won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Darkness closes. I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Is that the best you've got?
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, I'm glad that's over with. Not.
Grand Enchanter, imagine how surprised I was to learn you'd given Redcliffe Castle away to a Tevinter Magister.
King Alistair.
Especially since I'm fairly sure Redcliffe belongs to Arl Tegan.
Your Majesty, we never intended...
Right, we could not stop the Elder One from rising. Empress Selene was murdered. The army that swept in afterwards, it was a horde of demons. Nothing stopped them. Nothing.
We'll stop all that from happening. I promise.
Maker, guide us all.
You're alive. We saw you die.
The spell Alexius cast displaced us in time. We just got here, so to speak.
Can you reverse the process? You could return and obviate the events of the last year. It may not be too late.
I'm glad you understood what he just said, because I'm not sure I did.
You would think such understanding would stop me from making such terrible mistakes. You would be wrong. This world is an abomination. It must never come to pass.
We have to go up. I've heard the guards saying that Alexius barricaded himself in the throne room.
How did Trevelyan know of the sacrifice at the temple? Answer!
Never.
There's no use to this defiance, little bird. There's no one left for you to protect.
You're wasting your breath.
Talk! You will break.
I will die first. Or you will.
Well, that was impressive.
Anger is stronger than any pain. Do you have weapons? Good. The Magister's probably in his chambers.
You aren't curious how we got here?
No.
Alexius sent us into the future. This, his victory, his Elder One, it was never meant to be.
If we get back to the present and stop Alexius, then you'll never have to go through this.
And mages always wonder why people fear them. No one should have this power.
It's dangerous and unpredictable. Before the breach, nothing we did.
Enough. This is all pretend to you. Some future you hope will never exist. I suffered. The whole world suffered. It was real.
What happened while we were away?
Stop talking.
I'm just asking for information.
No, you're talking to fill silence. Nothing happened that you want to hear.
Look at what you've done, Alexius. All this suffering. And for what?
For my country, for my son. But it means nothing now. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
It does matter. I will undo this.
How many times have I tried?